So we're bumbling along at quite a good pace, around 7 knots, and things sort of find their own level after a while, and I just doing a few checks through the boat, and this is what I found. Somehow all the books on that top shelf up there, except for one, found their way under the floor. But otherwise, things are pretty good. It's dark out there. At the moment, it's about 2:10 in the morning. So, I might tidy up some of this mess. Yeah, oh well.